Vacuums, so figured I gotta go with my mom's here soon. I'm hoping to find some good vacuums at Goodwill. Tomorrow's our last day before we start Christmas break. Yes. And I'm already knowing I'm getting my original Hoover Mach 5 back. I had to buy my sister, well, I didn't have to, but I bought her for Christmas because the Mach 5, like I said, was originally mine. I bought her a Dirt Devil Dynamite 2 Cyclonic Technology one. Damn good vacuum. Then my other sister, her and her boyfriend are moving out into an apartment and they don't have a vacuum. So they're getting my blue Hoover one tunnel. I'm gonna miss that vacuum. I'm hopefully gonna get the Mach 5 fixed. It's more than likely a, what do you wanna say, a heat sensor, thermal sensor, that if the motor gets too warm, it doesn't work anymore. So I could bypass that, but I would just F the motor up. But anyways, enough of me talking, let's get started with the vacuum cleaners. There is the boss. It's in pieces, getting fixed up. There, you've never seen that before. My Crestman 2.5 gallon, or 2 gallon, sorry. There's my Genie 16 gallon shop vac, and then there's the base to the ESP on it. Some parts. My sanitary, it's got some Boss parts on it. I had to drill 2 holes to the base so I could put on a F&G style bag setup. But how good you guys can see, I mean, it's pretty damn good. But let's get started here. There's the PowerForce bag, PowerForce bagless, Hoover Helpmate, Orc XL 12 amp car vac, which Alex, if you're watching this, you're getting one of those. Singer Power Brush hand vac. Serious Craftsman PowerMate. Oh, and by the way, yeah, Alex, you probably won't see this by the time the package gets there, but it was shipped out today. Grandpa shipped it out for you. But, here's what my Hoover Turbo Power was, but I pieced it together for now. So it's got a Turbo Power base and everything, so for the upper handle assembly, and this is a Hoover Power Efficient. My Hoover Quick Broom, $3 Goodwill find. Some elite parts and stuff. Dirt Devil 103 hand vac. I bought these because they're on sale and they're going to be discontinued. $2 from $20. Steam and Sweep Hardford Cleaner mop pads for Bissell. Like I said, it came from $20 to $2, so. There's my Dirt Devil Ultra. And my Eureka FNG Type D Style 60. Setups. $3 Goodwill find, Uber Deluxe, Trash Pick find, Dirt Devil Brim Vac, Bissell 3-Way, $3 Goodwill find, and my Simplicity 7300. No, Colin, you can't have this. I don't want to get rid of it. My Grand and Grandpa's Wind Tunnel. I get it fixed for them. The belt tensioner doesn't work. My Royal 887 or 886, I can't remember at this time. My blue wind tunnel that will be going. Missed that thing. And my Sears Maytag Hoover actually made this. It's a Maytag Legend carpet cleaner. It's just a whole bunch of brush rolls, the brush roll cover. But, anyways, that's it for today, guys. Speak to you later. Hopefully I'll get some videos of each of those up within a series over time this year. I have hit 10,000 and some odd views. I just want to thank you guys very, very much here. It's going to be going on. Oh, jeez. June of next year sometime, June 20th, I believe. Next year will be my 2 years on YouTube. I can't believe that I've gotten this far. I can't believe I got almost, 33 subscribers. I just want to thank you guys very, very much. I never expected this. Thank you.